we can use our bodies to change how we feel. This exercise will teach you how to raise your energy and face your day. Close your eyes or keep them open. Have fun with it. Sit tall. You can be on the ground with your legs crossed, or sitting at the front edge of your chair with your feet flat on the floor. Let your arms hang down at your sides. Open and close your hands a couple times to warm up your body. Now turn the palms of your hands so that they're facing forward and stretch your fingers long. Keeping your arms straight, slowly float them up from your sides. Feel how wide your hands can reach, to the side and then up. Reach a little higher if it feels okay for your body. Now let your arms come down and return to your sides. This time, if we match our breathing with our movement, it might help us to feel more alert, calm, more energized, and in control. Notice how you feel when you add your breath to your movement. Turn your palms out and reach wide for a bigger rainbow. Fill with air the whole way up. And if you need to take another breath at any time, go ahead, do that. It's all good. Once your arms are up, go ahead and exhale. Relax up there. Enjoy the rainbow. Your rainbow has faded away. Let's make another one as you come down. Breathe in to get ready. Breathe out and see the rainbow form as your arms float down to your sides. Let's do that two more times. Arms go wide and up with your in-breath. And the arms come down with your out-breath. If possible, stand up for your next rainbow breath. Rotate your palms out. Raise your arms up slowly with your in-breath, reaching wide and reaching tall. Let your arms come down with a slow exhale. Maybe try one more on your own. Your eyes can be open or closed. It's your choice. Enjoy the rainbow that you've created.